If you stick your hand in extremely hot water, for a split second, it actually...